We've also learned the names of the three people who died over the weekend after a mid-air plane crash in Boulder County. This morning, the Boulder County Coroner's Office did identify the victims as Daniel Wilmoth, 22 years old, Samuel Fisher, 23, and Henry Butler, who was 69. The NTSB says a Cessna 172 and a Sonix Xenos were involved in the crash. The NTSB saying there were two people on board the Cessna, an instructor and a student, and just one person was in the Sonix. Unfortunately, some people who live in that area say they were not all that surprised that the crash did in fact happen there.
9 News reporter Jaleesa Irizarry spoke to a neighbor who says they have been sharing their concerns over air traffic for years. Jaleesa?
Yeah, the neighbor we spoke to was, of course, heartbroken after he heard the plane go down, but he adds this is why he is part of the group Citizens for Quiet Skies. A big part of their efforts are advocating for noise regulation, but the man I spoke with said it's also a public safety matter. Ed Ruskus lives the street over from where the mid-air collision occurred. He says over the last 5 years, the air traffic on the weekends has been extremely congested. He said he'd often see 10 airplanes in the area at the same time during the weekend, some flying very low. He hopes the FAA officials will start taking their concerns seriously.
We got to come together somehow, not just me complaining and them wanting to do their planes. We got to, A, before something ugly happens or some more people get killed.
Now, Ruskus says they have received surveys from the FAA in years past, but nothing has changed. We did reach out to the FAA regarding these concerns. They did say they would get back to us, but we haven't heard from them yet. Kim and Tom.
Okay, well, we know that it's going to continue being an issue, so thank you for following up.